Brutus? Why are you not in the house?
Portia, why are you up so early?
I came out here to ask you the same things. When I asked you yesterday, what was wrong with you, you dismissed me with anger. And when I asked again, you stood there impatiently while scratching your head. You then told me to leave you alone. This thing that is causing you great pain is slowly killing you. It is making it so you cannot sleep, eat, or talk to your wife.
I am not feeling well. That is all.
How dare you lie? You are a smart man that would seek ways to get better if you were ill.
Go to bed, Portia.
If you were sick, why would you be half-dressed and walking around in the damp air? Why would you sneak out of your warm bed at night to breathe the cold air? No, you are not sick, and I as your wife know that. Now, I'm begging you, Brutus, please tell me what is the matter with you? Do I not have the beauty you once saw in me? Am I no longer your other half?
No, Portia, of course you are my other half. You are my noble wife.
Then why are you keeping secrets from me? Aren't you supposed to be honest in a marriage? Am I your other half, but with limits? Am I only here to cook your meals, and here for you to talk occasionally about only your selective needs? Am I only your love slave?
You are my honorable wife and I love you dearly. As dear to me as every drop of blood that runs through my set heart.
If this was true, I would know your secret. I am the daughter of a well-respected Roman. I am a respected woman. Do you think I am an ordinary woman, with having such a father and such a husband? I will not tell anyone your secret. I have made strong proof of my self-control. Look, I will display my self-control by giving myself a heart attack. If I can bear that pain with patience, why can I not bear my husband's secrets?
Oh my, how lucky am I to have such a noble wife. Thank you, gosh, for giving me such an amazing woman. Listen, someone is knocking at the gates. Go inside. I promise once I am done I will tell you my secret. Everything that is hurting me, I promise I will tell you. Leave now, quickly.